Hi. So remember Alex? Apparently there is something that she did to me back when we were both 10 that I forgot to include in the last video. So here's a video of basically what happened. All right, let's get on with the trauma that Alex gave me. So basically, one day I was walking near the bathroom door when someone grabbed my hand and dragged me into the bathroom. Turns out it was Alex. Oh, it's you, Alex. Okay, what was that for?
How could this happen to me? I made my mistakes, got nowhere to run. The night goes on.
So yeah, she basically tried to kiss me. I pushed her off, so don't worry, she didn't actually kiss me. But holy shit, was that traumatizing. That's for now. Bye. DD.